brown butter, pecan, chocolate, blondies. You're gonna wanna make these.
All right, this is insanely easy to make. We do it in just one bowl. Add in the brown butter and the sugar, an egg, mix that all together until smooth. Now add in the dry ingredients. We get some flour, some baking powder, a little bit of cinnamon, some chopped pecans, and some chopped up chocolate. For the specific amounts, check out my website, theeastcoastkitchen.com. So mix that all together, put it into a brownie tray, fire it into an oven that's set at 350 for about 28 to 30 minutes. Haul that out, let it cool fully, let it cool, then dive in.
Okay.
You ready? Oh man. That is ridiculous. So easy, so delicious.